You give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more, you know, chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Deplume. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. RJ Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, am Pagan Min. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we go. All right. Like this, with the smile.
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother. Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight, when too much distance has built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. But then I realized, it's not me. No. It was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see here. It's been fun. Really, guys? We're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with RJ Gale. You'll love this part. Help. A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. If you're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on. Cry for help. Cry for help.
Help?
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it, boy.
Help!
Help! From your diaphragm!
Help!
Help! Shh, 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 shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
What the fuck?
Actually, let's rewind for a bit, because I want to make sure that you know exactly what I want. Now, do you know why you are here? You're Golden Path, a terrorist, a bad guy, and I'm a good guy, which means that I don't really want to hurt you. I only want to listen. And, you know, people tell me that I am a fantastic listener. So if you'll just tell me who your friends are, what it is they're planning, and when it's going to happen, we can avoid the... We already know you've been spying on the compound. So how do you know Ajay Gale? What does the Golden Path want with him? Sorry. Hey, babe. Hey, listen, I'm in a meeting right now. I can't really talk. Yeah, you know, it is stressful times over here. We've got a new client, and I am not sure he's going to buy it. No, I will call you as soon as it is done. I don't think it'll take much longer. How are the girls? Good, 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 good. Give everyone a big kiss from me, okay? I love you. I love you too. Okay, bye. You know, I would retire here if I could. But the missus, she would never understand. Like a few years back, my company started downsizing, outsourcing all of my work to third world shitholes like this, actually. And the next thing I know, I'm a desk jockey. Me. I fucking hated it. I got sent home for stress leave. And there I am, my wife at work, my kids at school, and I'm sitting on the couch every day staring at that idiot box. But that's when I saw him. Dr. Phil. Do you have him out here? Dr. Phil? Amazing. He says to me, and I remember this very clearly because it really stuck with me, if I'm going to be really happy, I have to find my inner truth. Lightning bolt. And I realized that I need to embrace the things that I am good at. Which, unfortunately for you, is this. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be the best me that I can possibly be. If I have to follow that work halfway across the world, that is what I am gonna do. I am off the couch. I am supporting my family. I am the fucking man. Look at my face. It's a good smile, right? You know, when I say I can do this all day, so why don't you just let it all go? Yeah. How do you know Ajay Gale? Breathe. Shit.
Ajay Gale. My name is Sabal. I'm with the Golden Path.
Golden Path?
We're friends. I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost. Darpan would understand. Now stay close. Shit, they know we're here.
The door! Quickly!
Ajay, with these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
One, two,
three! Stay close!
Okay, here we go.
Fuck! the hell?
There's a gun underneath the dashboard. Use it.
Are we safe?
Probably not.
On your right! Shoot! Them!
Fucking hell!
Watch out! Right! Hold on!
Driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
I can handle whatever they throw at me.
What's up?
Why don't you come out, Kale? Identify yourself!
Wow.
My boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste. But you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. It's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here. On is waiting for you near the tower.
Ajay, you made it! Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Kane. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat, especially for the Golden Bar.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Pagan men will stop at nothing to get you back.
Me!
Damn! Some of Pagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
My life? What do I need?
Here they come. Hold your ground.
Enemy fighting!
Thank you.
Charge! Avalanche! Avalanche! Take cover! Tough man to kill, brother.
That's a good thing, right?
How did you know to find me?
He saw Bacon's chopper nearby. He's never down this far south, and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text. Well, we're here. Welcome to Banapur, home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Gale, Mohan's son.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead? And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there? I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Come find me when you're ready.
My husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes for the whole family. Now he makes uniforms for the Golden Path. I tried to help him, but I'm no good with a needle and thread. I'm good at repairing guns, though. So while my husband clothes the Golden Path, I ready their weapons. Together, we make a pretty great team.
There is new blood in the Golden Park. This is why we will prevail. You're leaving a mistake in the park.